My name is Princess and I'm 33 years old. I was diagnosed with breast cancer last year. Basically, I'm here to help or to educate the people, to the women especially, not to be scared whenever they felt something on their body, not only on their breast. The symptoms I experienced before, I felt a lump on my breast and I thought it will go away, but it's not. So I go on a website and I check Al Zahra Hospital and I met Dr. Tagrid and she explained everything to me. The procedure that I went through, I had a breast lumpectomy. My experience with Al Zahra Hospital and with Dr. Tagrid was amazing, as she is the one who advised me and gave me the full support.